Hi guys, welcome to thrustzone.com. This is Mohit Soni and you are looking at the Ford Freestyle. This is not the Ford Figo Freestyle, this is the Ford Freestyle. This has just been launched in the country. As you know, it was unveiled earlier, then we rode the car and now the prices are out. It starts from 5.09 lakhs, goes all the way till 7 lakhs for the petrol top end and 8 lakh for the diesel top end. That's the pricing done here. Let me show you the changes. Blacked out tail lights, new gunmetal alloy wheels, cladding running all throughout the car, which also has a sticker which is also quite rugged. If you touch it, it's not something that will come out rather easily. Same treatment for the rear bumper. It doesn't have the black line, but the design is there. It gets parking sensors. That is the tail lamp. Let me quickly show you now what the interior is like. The lights are not that great, but this is a chocolate brown dashboard color that has made its entry again in the market with the Freestyle. It was first seen in the first generation Ford EcoSport. Same steering, same dials, but that is the big highlight. Let me show you if it can turn it on. That is a 6.5 inch touchscreen, best in class. The way it behaves, the way it reacts to touch, and the sound system, everything is spot on. This is a infotainment system which is far more superior than any of its rival by a big margin, and it can even challenge its competitors above this segment. Almost all black interior, fabric seats with a new design. A lot of cubby spaces, Ford tells us. So they are here and here as well. Everything else is the same. So you get a good amount of space at the back as well. That is a lot of space for a car of this size. Not best in class. This goes against the Swift. So they are almost on par with each other when it comes to space. This car comes with the trusted 1.5 diesel and a brand new 3-cylinder 1.2 petrol motor, which is really good. It's got great low-end performance and drivability in the city. There's a brand new gearbox on offer, so it should and it is replacing the old slightly rubbery gearbox. Diesel engine is the same, 100 PS of power, 215 newton meters of torque. The petrol engine is again segment best with 96 PS and almost 120 newton meters of torque. This segment has never seen anything above 115 newton meters of torque, so which is impressive. The car has a bit of weight, so that extra torque should help it propel it quickly and offer more performance. We've told you the pricing, we've told you the engines on offer, we've shown you the space, we've shown you the design changes. Those are the new grab, roof rails. And yeah, that's about it. That's what the Ford Freestyle is. There is a review on our website and probably in the description link below. So you can go and check what the petrol motor feels like. As of now, Ford as always keeps on telling that it has the best service cost, lowest service cost, lowest, and the pricing is all, it's cheap to buy and cheap to run and cheap to maintain because of the fuel economies, the highest in the segment with 19 kilometers to the liter for the petrol variant, which is impressive. Even cars in this segment which are lighter offer only 17 or 18. This is getting a claimed number from ARAI saying that it will deliver 19 kilometers to the liter, which is pretty impressive. And the diesel continues to be delivering around 24 kilometers to the liter, which is amazing because the kind of performance it has on offer, that's always the highlight of the diesel. Ford is selling that it'll only cost you 40,000 odd rupees to maintain this car till 1 lakh kilometers, which is pretty amazing if you ask us, because the pricing, the way the spare parts are priced for this car, there are child parts on offer which make it really impressive, and cheapest in the segment. There is almost, it's even cheaper than the its main rivals by a big margin, something that is not being highlighted, but we have a lot of customers in our team who have a Ford, and we have already been interacting with a lot of Ford guys who own Ford as well, and they say it's much more cheaper to maintain than any other brand they've come across in a long time. So that is the Ford Figo Freestyle for you. If you like this video, please give it the thumbs up and subscribe to this channel, because we'll be bringing you more such content on a daily basis. That is the Ford Figo Freestyle. Thank you so much for tuning in. Goodbye.